guys, welcome to Login Test with Farjana. Today's recipe, carrot mock cake in microwave. Super soft, easy and yummy recipe. You need 3 to 4 minutes. I takes 4 minutes to make. So let's see how to make carrot mock cake. You can subscribe my channel and press bell icon for my next recipe. First, we need carrot grate. I am use grater. Need this small side, not these are. Then we need oven proof mug. Interesting thing, such mugs are in our home, but we don't notice about that. The mugs have a oven proof sign or write oven safe below. Then we need an egg. Then add flour. Then add sugar, pinch of salt, baking powder, and mix it well together. Now add milk, liquid milk. Then add oil. Now mix it together. Now add powdered milk. Mix it. And last add carrot. Now very well to mix it together. I feel it's too liquidy, so add 1.5 tablespoon of flour and mix it well together. This consistency need look like this. Now bake it in microwave. I am use convection microwave auto time setup. So first press desserts, then wait and then start. Look, this time 8 minutes 57 seconds, but we need 4 minutes only. So when 4 minutes, then press stop. But your oven need 2 minutes on high temperature or 2 degrees Celsius for 4 to 5 minutes or 850 watts for about 2 minutes. Actually the time according to the setting of the oven and the need to fix it. You can see the oven instruction book. Now 4 minutes gone and my cake is done. Wow, it looks so delicious and yummy. And look, the cake don't fall around. So now need it's cool. So now completely done to eat my carrot mock cake. So please try it and share it with all. Thanks for watching.